Good afternoon. Today is almost end of January, and I'm here in Dallas, Texas, at the Texas School Depository Building, which is what this building